Top 10 Studio Ghibli characters. Before we start, all main protagonists have been cut from this list. Number 10, Susowatari. Susowatari are little wandering suits, hence the name, that go around doing jobs. It is said that since they are magically conjured, they will turn back into suit without a job to do. Number 9, Cat Bus. Cat Bus is the main mode and lovable transportation of Totoro from My Neighbor Totoro. Number 8, The Witch of the Waste. The Witch of the Waste was responsible for the curse on Sophie during Howl's Moving Castle and was ultimately one of the most changed characters during the film. Number 7, Gigi. Almost as iconic as Kiki from Kiki's Delivery Service, this iconic smart mouth talking cat deserves a spot on any list. Number 6, Laputa Robots. Laputa Robots, made by the residents of Laputa in Castle in the Sky, these robots lived hundreds of years taking care of the grounds and protecting the royal family before ultimately meeting their demise. Number 5, Dola. Dola, from the same film, she was once thought to be a pirate antagonist, but she grew from this hard-mouthed pirate to a hard-mouthed, lovable mother figure. Number 4, Kamaji. Kamaji is a six-armed man who runs the boiler room in the bathhouse. He was ultimately responsible for Chichiro's safety and advancement of saving Haku. Number 3, Yubaba. Yubaba, the greedy witch who controls the bathhouse and Spirited Away, she ranks high on the list for her strong character, witty comebacks, and because you've never loved an antagonist as much as her. Number 2, Totoro. Totoro is without a doubt one of the most iconic characters to come from Studio Ghibli. Most will recognize his silhouette from all over the world. He's a big, lovable cushion. But since he doesn't speak, he was ranked just a tad lower than number 1. Number 1, Calcifer. Calcifer, a witty, sarcastic demon flame from Howl's Moving Castle. He was the heart of Howl for years since he was a child. And when they were finally freed from each other, he came back. He's one of the most lovable Studio Ghibli characters. And he was played by Billy Crystal in the North American release by Disney.